That old Hot Springs Hotel would make a great base of operations. It's a good defendable position. Lots of sight lines and vantage points. Only downside is it's haunted as fuck. We'll find a way to make a pay.
Lord, protect me!
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Gun it.
Looks quaint, doesn't it? Cute little info center. So much for that.
I just need to know if there's fucking good.
Listen, Ed Bone.
They're down there!
No, I'm not stealing. Who said anything about stealing? Why even bring that up? New World Order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? You come from? Yes. Okay, then New World Order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snake, my supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kind of busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here.
Started here in the town.
What a beautiful day. Only thing that could make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my forest.
What?
Got some trouble just up ahead.
I'll do the rest. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Gone south all the way to Texas.
Could have gone better, could have gone worse.
I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me, but I was wrong. What they're growing, it's worse.
I made it.
Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. To judge me. And judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Filled with horror.
the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen. See, everything is coming to an end. You can feel that. I know you can.
See, mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming, and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
I was scouting the drug lab under the fly shop the other night. All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. Hey, I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
Pretty fucking ironic, ain't it? Normally this place would keep bad guys in. Or you'd have to keep them out.
Hello, mister.
What up?
Thank you.
like this one are perfect for running outside naked and humping like teenagers.
I don't know about that, Adelaide.
Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
Hear of radon spas? Back in the day, they were all the rage when it came to natural healing. There's an old one not too far from here. Cult hides drugs and guns there. We all owe you a debt of gratitude.
Jesus!
Oh, shit!
Voices, those loud noises, creepy whispers, that hypnotic singing, all gone now. Thank fuck. Mostly gone, at least.
Angels aren't really.
I spy with my little eye a bunch of goddamn flag burning socialists!
Not like this!
Come on, help!
Sick fuck!
On the rear!
Right behind you! Pedal to the metal!
price for the First Amendment. Every 15 minutes. My ex, Herc Sr., would never the fuck shut up.